There are lots of complicated ways to make a slip knot with a crochet hook. Hold my tail down, put the hook into it, turn the hook, bring it up, catch that back thread, slip knot. Of course, you can loosen or tighten it.